Hey folks, high and low here, doing a quick knife review on the Ganzo 723. This is a really large frame lock knife that Ganzo's come out with. You know, people have different feelings on the Chinese made knives, but I think Ganzo is starting to hit their stride on some of these. It's a little bit longer and slimmer than the Ganzo 722, if you guys are familiar with that. It's 440C steel, which, you know, honestly I think is a pretty good steel, especially for the price point on there. It's got a nice satin finish blade, you know, real strong lockup, got an over travel bar in there, so you're not worried about bending your frame of your knife. It's got, you know, actual G10. You can kind of see the milling in there. Now this is actually, looks like it's really G10. It's a blazer safety orange. It's more of an apricot, my wife tells me. So, you know, don't get too married to the color that you see online. It's likely to be a little off. So that's one of the things I found with some of these Chinese knives, is the QC is a little off sometimes. But, you know, real thick spine on there, good centering, nice open pillar design. It's you know, excuse my lanyard, I was just playing around with some stuff, and I'll probably end up taking that off. But, you know, it's got the Torx head pivot screw. If you want to mess around with that, you can. The, you know, overall, it's a good solid knife. You know, it's a big knife. Let me get a reference point in here. And here's your everyday Swiss Army knife. You know, came real sharp out of the box. It came with a little pouch, but it was kind of this cheap felt, so I ended up just tossing that. It really wasn't worth it. But, you know, this is I don't think this is an everyday carry knife, because it's might kind of spook some folks at work. But, you know, it's a good knife to take out camping, to have with you on a road trip. You know, the clip there will get you pretty deep in the pocket, but you're going to have a pretty solid pocket to take this guy on. You know, one half side G10 scales, the other side, you know, stonewashed metal. It's got a pretty good, you know, it gives you a pretty good grip with it. You know, for the price that these things are going at, I think I got this one for around $13. It's a good knife, you know, real solid knife. I've been using it for a while. It's held up real well. Nice and smooth. It's actually got, if you can get in there and see it, but it's actually got bronze washers, you know, so there's a lot of nice features to this knife that you'd find on a higher end, more expensive knife. So, you know, if you're averse to all things Chinese made, you know, obviously this isn't going to be the knife for you. But, you know, I was quite happy with it. This is something that I think is going to last for quite a while. It came real nice, and nice and sharp, nice and solid knife. And the jimping is, you know, pretty good, actually. Get your thumb on there, you can feel it. It's not digging into anything, and it's not super smooth. It gives you some purchase for, you know, a little bit of detailed work if you needed to try it. All in all, you know, try one of these things out. You know, it's less than the price of a combo meal at a fast food joint. So, definitely pretty impressed with it. Go ahead and check it out if you want, or let me know what you think. You know, real solid, no blade play at all, back and forth. You know, good solid lockup in there. And you can see it's, you know, more than 50, about 50%. And, you know, all in all, pretty good deal. I'm impressed with it. Feel free to leave your comments, and thanks for tuning in.